in contact with Admiral Shane and Pacific Fleet. But right now, our Navy is effectively trapped outside the area.
So we have nobody in there.